Okay, now why you wanna go and do that? Sometimes I say that I'm the best, I guess I had to prove that. You know I had to cop that mansion on the hill and pull that. You know I don't rely on A-balls, no I never pulled that. You know I always like the best, but roll it up and pull that. Now baby, don't get too deep on me, I might have to pull back. I got weed roll, drinks cold if you wanna do that. And I be in and out of love, the OGs just be like true that. Cause you know sometimes man, that shit could get way too irritating. Say the wrong thing to the right girl, you might not make it. Dark skin with Alaska girl like Tay Diggs, and you go from trying to save her to her taking your savings. And when she do, man, watch how them bitches shit talk. Wonder how they would feel if our lives got crisscrossed. What if you lost your homie and you felt like crisscross, double cross? I swear that Christians don't even get this cross. Saw so much shit that a nigga pissed off. She talked so much that she done fucking made my dick soft. Pushing all my buttons, this ain't fucking pinball. I guess women are sometimes like a jigsaw. Sometimes you hit a lick, sometimes you get ripped off. Sometimes you gotta sit, sometimes it's time for lift off. Sometimes I just shut up and let my wrist talk. It be like, we don't got time for bullshit, dawg. You know I'm one-on-one, just like the prototype. You look like the you owe me type. Oh, hardly never taking pictures, not the photo type. Nope, please don't Instagram this shit and be up on me like, oh, you owe me likes. Man, I swear these bitches don't know what the fuck is more important to him. The more I kick philosophy, the more I'm boring to him. The more champagne I pop, the more I'm pouring to him. I just hope that's not the only single thing that's going through him. I hop up on the beat like it's the 08 me, when we was riding 4D, boy, no AC. Headed to the game for OKC. Now I'm courtside at OKC. I know KD, and all these singing bitches know me like Do Re Mi. Fa Sol La Ti Do, but Do come first. No late fees, Kool-Aid smile, Colgate teeth. The bigger that I get, the more I need shrinks. I be in and out of cars like a fucking crash dummy. Spending money till it's dizzy, but I still stash something, you know. But I'm trying to get that real, real money. Like, white people with a black son. And first time I met Oprah, that was motivation. Went from standing in court to starting up a corporation. Went so hard last night that we made the morning paper. Plus my girls rated R. All your hoes overrated. Damn. Niggas say I changed. How the damn, how they do? Say I'm hard to get in contact with. Oh, is that true? Well, what about now? 313-515-8772. Bitch, call me.